everyone. Let me introduce myself to you. My name is Tarija Meheratala. I'm studying 5th class in Jyoti English Medium School, Hanuman Junction. My topic for today is importance of trees. A tree is a collective property to take care of it. The Department of Forestry is distributing small plants to our people for planting. Plantation of trees are very important and necessary to our human lives. Trees give us oxygen which are need to breathe. Without trees, we can't survive. Cutting trees will be barring in natural disasters. But the plantation of trees keep our lives free from different disasters. For example, trees that keep flood away, and also trees that make this world air pollution free. If you take some pain in planting trees, they will give more oxygen and abundant rain in future. So please save trees for environmental conditions. That is, we will not cut trees, rather we will plant it more and more. Save trees, save lives. Thank you for giving me this great golden opportunity. Thank you.